In the year 2010, the U.S. Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA, began work on a neural link system known as the Brain-Machine Interface. Developed under the highest levels of secrecy, this technology was to be used in covert espionage campaigns, with the goal of giving the U.S. a major advantage in the ever-growing cyber warfare battlefield. The intention was to use the BMI on unsuspecting foreign agents, giving U.S. intelligence a remote link into their minds. Launched in 2020 to great success, the BMI provided a window into the intentions and secrets of numerous potential adversaries. Then, in 2021, a botched operation allowed this technology to fall into the hands of an undisclosed state who would then use it against the U.S. itself. For over a decade, this state, which came to be known as the New East, used this technology to siphon intellectual property and assert control over the U.S., allowing it to rise swiftly as a global superpower. In the early 2030s, the crippled U.S. launched an attack on the New East. This was quickly thwarted, however, as the New East was fully aware and prepared. In the end, the U.S. and its allies capitulated and became known simply as the New West. Citizens of the New West, now mostly impoverished laborers, were offered BMI implantation, sold on the wonders of its amazing benefits. Eventually, though, all